currently at work, but I wanted to film a quick little intro. So this vlog is going to be very all over the place. So my brother was visiting in this vlog. You're going to see some bits of Ashley, so it's just some random stuff. So clearly my vlogs aren't very well put together, but that's just the reality of my life. Like, things don't go in order, things just are sporadic and crazy. So welcome to the vlog.
This is Moose, everybody, my new dog, and this is our house tour. You ready? All right. Here it is. Look at our tree. Our beautiful Christmas tree. We got it at Walmart. No, I'm kidding. This is definitely Ashley's house. All right, guys. So I haven't vlogged in a while, but I'm at Ashley's house. We went to Applebee's. We're doing some errands. This is her house. That's her dog. It's not my dog. You guys know I don't have a dog. Did I drink tequila or did she drink the tequila is the real question. But Moose is so freaking cute. He's the cutest, I was going to say human being I've ever seen, but he's not a human being.
He is a human being.
Look how cute her house is.
It is not that cute.
It is real cute. Oh, I need to call this lady. I'm just walking.
You're so handsome.
What does that say?
Dashing through.
I thought it said doing through the snow. I couldn't read it. This is cute. That's really cute. And I like your little
I
thought
I put this one.
Did you really?
Yeah. It's actually from Target.
This one's cute. I was gonna say something about this one too.
For $2.
That's so cute. And the way you put the like little ornaments in there.
That sleigh is from the thrift store.
I knew you were gonna say that. When did you get, if you got that yesterday, I'm really gonna punch you in the throat because.
No, that goes under the
my phone? What was that?
That was your phone.
It was my phone.
You have Facebook.
A Facebook message. Oh, it's from my brother.
I got,
gotta call that lady, Ashley. What am I gonna do? I can't have my shoes on in your house. Hold on. What is that? Listen, please don't. No, Moose, no, no. He tried to take my shoe and bounce.
You could use this as just a read, but.
Okay, I'm gonna sit down, honey, okay? Oh, God. Okay.
He, like, does not settle down.
Ah! Oh, my God.
That is bad.
He's gonna attack me.
Bad.
I'm sorry, I can't help but scream. It's probably making matters worse.
Did you figure out this Kroger thing? Sorry,
It said, okay, this is what's really confusing. So, I got a text from Kroger's, and it said that my quick list order was ready to pick up today. I did quick list yesterday, but it said today, and it said Friday today. Today's Saturday, unless quick list is just out of their mind from, like, holiday time.
So you already got your food yesterday?
Yeah, I picked it up yesterday.
Is it the same amount?
Yeah, I was like, when they were out of wine. My mom wanted 4 bottles of wine for Thanksgiving. They were out of wine. They were out of my pizza crust. What time does Brian get off? Late. You chill by yourself till 10 every Saturday.
Mm-hmm. Literally, we're apart the whole day. Like, I get off at 4 and he goes in at 4.
That's heartbreaking. Girl, I'd be productive. I'd be editing. Because, like, when Ryan is home, tell me if you're this way. When Ryan is home, I get so lazy. Like, I don't want to clean. I just don't want to do anything. I don't know. He just, like, unmotivates me. Is that bad?
Well, yeah. I'm the same way. But, I don't have anybody to set it. I was going to be productive, and then your bitch ass ruined my plans.
You literally tweeted.
We're supposed to be doing my wedding DIYs.
Get them out, girl. You're about to go to sleep. Look at her. Look at her. I'm here to party and do DIYs. I'm ready for a dance. I'm ready for it all. And she's not even doing a text and about to fall asleep. Just look at her. What's. What the fuck are you doing? Do you know how to zoom in?
I guess on the top.
The top? No, it's not, is it?
But lover.
No, that switches this mic.
My lover's on top. Not bad.
This is not it, homie. No, that's not how I do it. I've done it before. I think it is this. Oh, it is. Oh, there. Why the fuck is it so slow? This is the slowest zoom in. There we go. That's cute. You see this chocolate. What does this look like it's representing? Christmas. To be eaten.
Christmas.
By visitors.
Me.
I took one little measly chocolate. And Ashley says she counts them every morning because they're for her.
They're mine.
And she told me I have to leave her house because I have to replace her receipt. I'll give you a white chocolate peppermint.
Don't want that.
Well, then you're out of luck. Moose, can you move, please?
Who is it? It's gotta be Patsy.
Patsy's here.
I know, but
oh. Come here.
Diana, it's gotta be some of your family.
My family?
Yeah.
I don't think so. I don't think anyone's coming over.
Come here.
Do you want me to open it?
Come here. It's somebody you know. Oh, it's Eric. Yes. Really?
Wow.
Eric. What do you say that? How come you guys didn't tell me that?
He didn't want you to know.
Okay, it's cold. Move it.
Not fair. He didn't want you to know.
Yeah, but you guys didn't do that to me.
He's crying.
Yeah.
Hi. Oh, God.
Hey,
oh, my goodness.
Hi.
Hi. Shut the door because it's cold. There we go.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, he's crying.
Hi. Hi.
Hi.
What's up, babe? Brand? What's up? Look, that's my wife, Joy. Patsy, JG.
Hi, Kaden. Oh, God.
Right there.
Joy.
Come here. You come here.
Brayden and Nathan. It was a pain in the...
Oh, he's two. Yeah.
And you're Steve. He's five.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wait, I thought he was three. No?
Look, you better get to work.
I shampooed and stained the carpet.
Oh, that's fine.
He looked at me.
Daddy, look.
He's excited. He's
excited.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's up, man? How you doing, babe?
He's mad. He didn't know I was
going to. He's mad. He wants a good surprise.
Super dark is like the window, but I'm at Chickadee. So recently they have actually just been bought out by another lady, so there's a lot of changes going on. I might fill you guys in more. So this is the boutique that bought out Chickadee, so a lot of changes. So just basically right now what I'm doing is going through inventory and adding prices to everything. I gotta go through and find the prices for things, so I have quite a bit of work to do today. I have to make new schedules, steam things, so today is going to be a very productive, busy day. So I'm going to get at it. Got my coffee ready to go. Let's do it.
We'll be right back.
Someone just left me a comment on my salon tour I just posted. I don't know who this lady is. They said, I love your videos, girl. Can you make one showing how you cut or color hair at your home? Okay, this girl said, I love your videos, girl. Can you make one showing how you cut or color your hair at home and make sure to wear a cape? What? I don't cut or color my hair. I mean, I actually did cut my own bangs. Like, they were super long, so I did some face framing and the girls at the salon fixed it, but I only get my hair professionally done. I'm a cosmetologist, but I don't do hair services. So if I want to get them done, I get them done at the salon because I'm not the girl to do that. I haven't vlogged that much recently, but I think today might be the last day I'll be able to see my brother, his wife, and my nephews. So after I get off work today, because I'm at the boutique, I think I'm gonna go over there, take some pictures and see them. So I might try to vlog, I don't know. Because I know I filmed like when he first got here, a little bit of the kids, not that much. We've just been like spending more time than anything because we haven't even like taken pictures or anything. So today is Thursday, December 5th. They were supposed to leave on Sunday, but they ended up staying until Wednesday. And then my dad went to the hospital and like had bad chest pain. So he ended up staying with his family and they might leave Friday morning or Saturday morning. But I work all day Friday. So today when I get off at 6 would be my last time to see them, because if they leave and tomorrow morning, I won't be able to see them. And if they leave Saturday, I'm gonna be at work literally until like 8:30 tomorrow. So I probably won't get to hang out with them. So yeah.
Look, he did an MMA move on his ass.
So I can't vlog, there's too much cussing going on. What?
Just think about that corner break hit on that wall. Imagine if he would have hit this corner right here.
What?
Mommy.
What? Hold on, buddy. Our arts and crafts.
I got it off.
Let's see.
Is it?
The texture. Is that a compliment or?
They're the same thing. The Ohio, the same thing at Kroger.
He said that she's like, Dollar General status.
Oh my God.
Okay.
The anxiety kicking in already, but I'm currently editing the vlog and I realized I forgot to film an outro. So different day, intro is completely different than the outro, but so this is just little snippets of when my brother was here. Like I mentioned, we didn't vlog too much just because like I didn't want to put them on camera. They didn't want to be, if that makes sense. Me and Ashley definitely need to hang out more and vlog more. So Ashley, if you're watching this, we probably should hang out this weekend before you get crazy busy with wedding stuff, even though I'm gonna be in your wedding. So we just need to do some wedding stuff, okay? But yeah, I hope you guys like this video, this short and sweet little vlog. So I'll see you in my next one. See ya. Don't forget to like and subscribe.